In this video, we show how quick and easy it is to install an ARIS web guiding system. Unpack the box and lay down all the components such as the cables, web guide mechanism, the web position sensor, and power supply. The compact web guiding system is pre-wired for easy installation. All that is required is a single Allen wrench tool to fasten the web guide to your machine frame using the mounting holes at the bottom of the web guide. We even provide the 6mm mounting screws with spacers to make it really quick and easy for you. Carefully unscrew the 4 mounting screws and spacers from the web guide. Place the 4 spacers over the pre-drilled mounting plate on your machine. Carefully set the web guide over the spacers, paying attention to the direction of travel of the web. Use an Allen wrench to securely mount the web guide onto your machine frame. The compact and lightweight design of our web guiding system makes it easier for quick installation on your machine. The mounting holes also provide the necessary electrical grounding of the web guiding system if the machine frame is properly grounded. Please refer to our user manual for more information about grounding. Next, mount the web position sensor on the aluminum rails already mounted on the web guide. Use the thumb screws to secure the sensor to a desired position. Using the 12-pin DIN connector on the sensor cable, connect the sensor to the web guiding system. Make sure to thread the sensor connector all the way through to secure it in place. Next, connect the power to the web guiding system using a pre-configured power supply. Once the web guide powers on, set it to automatic control and the web guide is ready for operation. No other setup or calibration is required. The intelligent control system takes care of the rest of the settings for the sensor and the controller. We have spent the time on R&D so that you save every minute of your valuable time. That's how quick and easy it is to install our guide, all in less than 7 minutes. For more information, please contact us.